I think the reason I can't focus on it is because I know there's, in the back of my mind, there's other things I have to do now. Like, I have a sink full of dishes that I gotta do, and it's like, I can't be sitting here all day playing this, and I have to do that sooner or later. Oh yeah, we're looking for the key, aren't we? Huh. And then I mean, like I said, I only had like 2 sandwiches and a ton of candy. That's not healthy at all. So I have to go make real food. So maybe I can do at least. And yesterday I was so distracted that I didn't even. Is that one of them? Hold on. It's gotta be here somewhere. I know that one. There you go. I'm just glad to be able to finally play horror games after almost 2 years, I think. I didn't play that much horror stuff. I think to know where this key is, though. I looked this up and just make it go faster. I don't want to spend forever trying to find a key. See, I would have never gotten it. I would have been running around in circles here forever. I Come on. Down here. You say you don't need that right now. I have a feeling you do need it. Wait, what? $36.47. Why do you have two? Why do you have two remotes? Ah. So what I need to do is in here. Oh, okay. Oh, it's slippery. Oh, that's awkward. Where is this M16 at? What? Where is it? Anyways. That's not who I was looking for, but... That's what I was looking for. Not how it goes. That's not how. Problem resolved. I can't do that. That's simple. See, that's it. Like I said, we need to change this button. Grab the ammo, grab the stuff. It's itchy. Oh, is that what you want me to do? I don't hate it because it's scary. It's just hate it because it's like sensitive. And it's like, oh, you gotta really make sure you don't push the wrong button. Or else you'll fall off and have to start all over. It's not scary, it's just annoying in a way.
What the? Sophie? What the hell are you doing here?
Sophie?
Well, hi, Simon.
What? What do you mean, hi? What do you mean, hi, Simon? What the?
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters and. Suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops? What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else.
I don't know. I'm just confused.
The horror aspect is great, but this is just...
Better now that you're here.
Yeah. I'm glad you're here too, Sophie. I've been alone all this time.
I see. Sounds tough.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
Thinking? Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Do you remember how you got here?
I don't know.
Because I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley and... Wait, I can probably show you.
No. Hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Yeah. Sure.
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy in the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Ooh. Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school and...
What is this suddenly?
You know, I guess I wanted to protect you. I don't love you, but I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone, I've always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way. I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Cliche friendzone. The cliche friendzone trope.
But... Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Wait a sec. You mean all... No! Okay.
Wow.
No, no, no!
You just literally poured your heart out. She friend zones you, and then she just takes her own life. It's like...
What the fuck?
That doesn't...
This isn't making any sense.
No, it doesn't. No, it isn't. You're right. It doesn't make any sense. What the... What the... What's happening? Do I have time to at least change to a weapon? Run away! Ow, they're home. That's not cool. Oh. Yeah, they have homing attacks. Are you joking? I kind of want to start the fight over just so I can... It's like they have this... Like, you'd think the battle will be hard, and then you'll just hide behind cover, and then it's like, just pop shot them because they don't, their AI system, the AI for them is just, don't have a clue what to do. Come on. It's like spinning in a mile a second. What now? So that's all there was to it, right? I still haven't even opened mine. I guess now we probably gotta run all the way down there. Again. Oh, wait. Oh, God. That's not the way, because that's a dead end. What do I do? Oh, okay. Oh, you can just normal jump that. Okay. Well, oh no, I'm fine. You know what? Fine. Okay. Speaker. This doesn't feel like it. Yeah, that's it. Like I said, that doesn't feel like you can't. It feels like you can't actually make that even though you can. Like this, you can make just fine. I can't believe we have to do this again. I just realized we have to watch that scene again. All of it. Like I said, it's kind of weird that they didn't... They didn't give me a save point or anything. Maybe I could just push the buttons once we get up.
What the? So
far. Oh! Found it! It's the enter button! I guess I escaped. Okay. I mean, I could have defeated it. Let's just... I didn't want to escape. I wanted to fight the thing. I mean, that's the only way you could do anything. Are you kidding me? Wow. It's sensitive. It's that... Hey. The controls are so janky with this. This is why I use controller and stuff. Because I'm just not good with mouse. They make crouch be at control. Which means when you have to crouch to jump through a window, it's crouch space and W to move forward, and it's like your hand is literally stretched across the entire, like, those three buttons, and it's hard to hit them all. I wouldn't even know how to remap them to be better.
What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with...
Yeah, the whole... Anyway. Okay, now he's animated lock. one. Now we gotta get back at it. I wonder if you haven't told me. I turned around and like it was. Yeah. I don't understand what I need to do here. Are you saying I need to run from it, or do I need to fight it? Because it's not making sense now. Alright, then I'll have to look it up again. I might as well just leave the page with the guide open. This point. Okay, so you can escape by jumping down where the window was. Okay. But it changed. Okay. Yeah, so after. So you have to do it. By the way, apparently this is the end of the chapter, so I just get spoiled for that, but that's okay, that's not much of a spoiler. Had a feeling it was the end of the chapter. We were getting close, so, because boss fight. There's not another way down.
What the? Sophie?
You know what? No. I want to deal with this thing. And then maybe escape. Maybe I can actually use whatever method it was trying to do. Oh! Oh. Will you look at that?
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
Just
you.
Just let me go, Simon.
It's like two menu, please. A generic key card. So she wasn't it, Stan. Did I just... Well, that's not cool. Yeah, I just lost like 25% health by doing that.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
Just
you.
Just let me go, Simon.
Yeah, I didn't want to lose my health. here. Oh, it can't be this one. Oh, hello. We're on chapter 4, but I have no idea. It's not there. Apparently, if you crouch, you can get your stamina back faster. Oh, it's a key card. Way, remember I said it might be better if I just leave the guide open? Apparently the guide doesn't even know which way to go. Okay, do you only think I can... Where's the body? Ah. Got it. It's always stuck. Stairs. Stairs. Elevator. Door real, because I can't touch it. It won't do anything. That's the guy I was looking for. I had a Philly. Jesus. I think I twisted my arm doing. Heart attack by the end of this game. You're gonna have an asthma attack at this point. I'm telling you. I refilled my medication. What the? Excuse me. Oh, great. We have enemies who have guns now. Wonderful. Oh, God. If we're just gonna run into enemies with guns, I might as well just use mine because I can just get the ammo back. Can't. Okay. That's a bad idea. You can't, yeah, you can't use the gun. You can't reload if you have both out at the same time. Jeez. Another one. I definitely need it after all that.